3, 2, 1. Holiday begin.
Oh.
So guys, explain what's happened.
Our flight's been delayed till midnight. 14 hours.
We're to get on at 10. See you in 14 hours.
We're buzzing. So guys, our flight has been delayed till midnight. Oh, don't focus then. Can don't worry it? About it. Can we get a whoop whoop? Everybody go whoop whoop. Oh my god, I see me. So guys, we've got some brilliant news. We got moved to the 10 o'clock yes. flight. Buzzing, absolutely buzzing. We got to the check-in desk and they were like, oh, you lot have been moved to the 10 o'clock flight. And we were like, what? Jess was like to him, he was like, wait, are you joking? Like, are you actually being serious? So yeah, we're not gonna be there on Wednesday. We'll still be there at the same time. We're just gonna be there a bit earlier. And obviously, like, still same seats and stuff, which is cool. So it's all chill, we're all buzzing. Yeah! It's almost time to board the flight. Everybody say, board the flight,
board the flight.
So yeah, you know, it's 9:30 now. We're flying at 10. We're not, do you know what I mean? We're not flying at 10. But we're on the flight, so can't complain. Best thing in the sky. Straw and... These girls are honestly children.
It's been 42 days now.
It's been 72 hours. We're, what time is it?
5 hours till we get to Kuala Lumpur.
5 hours to go. Yeah, so basically Alice bought colouring books because she's a child, but you know, it's fun, so don't hate. And look what she did.
That's cool, man.
That is cool.
We've got 5 hours left. I'll see you at the next check-in. We made it to the first destination, girls. Woohoo! Where are we? Kuala Lumpur. Yeah, we made it to the first destination, now we're getting our second flight, which is 3 hours long. So it is currently
8:24 AM
in waiting for our flight to
Bali, basically.
Bali, but it's a big old queue, not gonna lie, but we're just gonna wait, sit back, relax, let all the keynotes go before us. But yeah, and then approximately 3 hours after that, we'll be in Bali. I feel like all our brains are just like melted right now. Like, so, how's life?
2 hours later.
We're all together. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
So, over 24 hours later, we made it, boys and girls. So this is my bed. Guys, this is my bed for the night. And this is Alicia's bed. So you haven't seen this one in a while, and you haven't seen this one in a while, guys.
I've missed you so much.
Missed you too. But yeah, I'm exhausted. So we're at the beach. The waves are huge. I'm not being funny. Like, yeah, the waves are actually ginormous, not gonna lie. But yeah, it's really hot. We were gonna see some turtles, but we couldn't see them.
We're in Bali.
We're in Bali. Woo! I just finished my taco. It was delicious. I'm making me feel insecure. I'm gonna stop now. So guys, I speak really quickly because I'm gonna get copyrighted because there's music. But basically, we're getting ready to go out. Ah! So Alan, really funny because the shadows on your legs under the thing is that you're wearing really knee-high socks. We're all basically getting ready to go out on our first night in Bali. Who's excited? Everyone's a bit tired, but you know, positive vibes only. So we've just got to our villa for three nights. Okay, are you ready for this?
Okay.
We're gonna do a little villa tour.
Wait.
Start with our room. This is my and Alicia's room. Absolutely stunning. Like, you've got a bar, you've got everything. Like, absolutely beautiful, not gonna lie. And then, so there's 3 bedrooms, and obviously there's 6 of us, so we're sharing. They all pretty much look the same. Are you ready for this, guys? I don't think you're ready. This is, and it's an outside shower. It's like Love Island. Okay, so you come through the door. Are you ready? So yeah, this is it. And here's the pool, guys. We're all buzzing. Everyone's like excited. Welcome to our crib.
See you later,
Alice! Okay, so like, yeah. So this is where we're staying. Guys, honestly, I feel sick with excitement. Like, right, we're confused. This girl's soaking wet. She's probably freezing right now. Are you cold? Honestly, guys, we are buzzing. Oh, I'm so excited!
Oh my.
So 2 more have joined the party.
Welcome to Bali!
Having fun, Jessie. In your crispies. I look so red. I'm burned. A bit pasty, you know?
Thanks.
I look a bit sweaty as well. Huh? Oh, that's so rude. Dinner time in the villa. Everyone say hi. Everyone's there. Thank you. That's what I thought. They gave us a bag of mayo. Okay, well, I'm gonna eat this.
See ya,
wouldn't want to be ya. So, tonight we're hosting Prees. Who's excited? Yeah, so we're hosting Prees. Boys have gone, but they're gonna come back. Other people coming over, it's gonna be fun. I just washed up. He said don't go in there.
But we did anyway.
He said not to go in there.
Yeah, he said don't go in there.
As
swear?
Yeah, he did.
Fine.
No, he said he's ill, and then he was like, actually, no, don't go in there up to like an hour, 2 hours. He was like, it will really burn your skin, because we asked him why.
Why would you?
But the cleaner.
Why don't you just get out then? Like, what are you doing still in there?
Yeah, she went in anyway.
No, you've been pranked!
You just got pranked! He's fuming.
Hi.
We're gonna have some drinks, get going, you know, and enjoy. Cheers, everyone.
Well then, so that's great content for me. Boy breaks his leg while doing backflips.
Did anyone else hear that? That was so hard. Did anyone hear that? Good morning. We stayed in the villa last night. We went to bed at 6 a.m. Woke up at 12. Okay, we're gonna go for breakfast, so I'll catch you guys on the way to breakfast. I don't know what to say right now, so bye. So we're getting some smoothies and some breakfast. This really cool, hip, funky place. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
We're not hungover at all. So here's mine. I've got some beans, some cheese, egg, bacon. Eggs, bacon, grits, sausage. But yeah, so they go for the healthy option. I'm not healthy at all, and I never will be. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this now. So bye. No. Oh, gonna choke. Bloody hell. Bit overcast today, but I heard you can still tan with clouds, so I'm surviving. So we're at the beach right now. It's not hot. Oh, it's hot, but it's not sunny. Look brown next to this little pasty little bean. Alicia and Annie are going for a surf. I was considering it, but weather's just like not putting me in the mood. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even thinking of considering getting in the sea. Yeah, not gonna lie. I just don't really want to. I keep getting cramped 2 nights in a row now, and it wakes me up in like agony. Like, ugh. Now here's the mother trucking tea. So guys, it's a lot later on in the day now. It is currently 6:40, and we're gonna make some dinner. Tonight we're having some pasta. We just went on a little shop. Yeah, Alice is making din-dins for us all. I'm the observer, so I just watch what goes on and just approve. I'm a really good cook, but I thought I'd let them take the rodeo. We're going out again tonight. We're having so crazy, third night in a row, can't wait. And got friends coming over. We're having pre's, we're inviting some friends around. You'll see some familiar faces. See the boys that you saw yesterday, they're coming back. Last night was an interesting night, let's just say that. Yeah, so catch you guys later. So we're in darkness. Power's gone, don't know what to do. So really weird. The light outside the rooms and in our rooms are working, like they're on, but everything else behind me, the kitchen where we were just cooking our dinner, which I was just excited about, is all gone. Jess was in the shower and just put conditioner in her hair and the water stops running.
2 hours later.
Okay, so who wants to play a game?
I spy. Which is spy?
Darkness. Thanks for listening to my TED Talk. Now I'm getting really annoyed, so bye. So guys, it's come to this conclusion that we might not be getting our power back or water back, which is amazing. But the rooms have lights, so you know, there's a good thing come out of this situation. So I'll still be able to get ready, that's not really my problem. Jess, on the other hand, still has conditioner in her hair. So we've come up with a solution. I know this may seem like a waste of water, but it's needed. And none of us are drinking it currently. We've been buying, you know, we've got a little dispenser. So we're gonna use this. We're gonna pour all over Jess's head.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, right, so that's that one. Guys, this is my dinner. It looks scrumptious, I'm not gonna lie. Like, well done doing that in the dark. Right, okay, I'm gonna enjoy this. Goodbye.
Hi guys, it's Jess here. So me and Annie.
Hiya.
That light we've
blown
up.
We just need to get the good light.
So basically the light is still out. We've got no water.
I'm staring at the viewfinder.
Accidentally.
What?
Accidentally. It's hard. I
want to
just so fit.
I can't get enough. I do rate myself. Yeah! The lights are on. Yeah! Yeah!
Hey guys, this is my new artist. Shout out to my YouTube. It's Ollie Brittle at youtube.com. So hi guys, it's your boy Ollie, guys.
It's me, Emily P. Way. Guys, see you later.
Good morning.
Morning.
am I missing someone?
No, shoot. Alice jumped in the pool and was dunking her phone in the water.
So we were trying to recover someone, to give someone back to their phone, which I found in the sand last night, so get me. Went to bed at like, what time last night? Six, seven.
Yeah. Nice little sandwich. Have a little mooch on this. Oh yeah, we're going to a beach club. So yeah, basically we're locked out currently because we went out and the cleaner was there. So we went out, no one took a key, and then the cleaner locked the door because, to be fair, that's kind of smart. I don't know why we wouldn't take a key. We're stupid. My camera's gonna die. So bye. So we've just taken some Instagram pictures. But we haven't got a goal now today, unfortunately. And now we're gonna head off to a beach party. Yeah, so I see.
So guys, we're at Beach Club, Finn's Beach Club. It's kind of cool, kind of fresh, kind of funky. Danny Monsati's here, she's to my left, which is kind of cool. She lives in Brighton, so now she's in Bali and she's also a YouTuber and I watch her YouTube videos, so it's kind of weird. I was gonna say hi, but I wasn't sure whether you're on that level yet. But she seems nice.
So guys, we're at Finn's and Beach Club in the water.
Look at the view though.
Look at the view, the beautiful view.
Oh, that's just me, sorry.
Hello guys, it's 5 a.m. So I don't sleep in this room. This is not my room. I woke up at like 2:49 a.m. since, and I messaged a group chat like not expecting anyone to reply, and then I see two people read it and it's Alice and Jess. I'm like, someone's awake. I don't know, because I'm being awake when no one else was.
Oh, there's cockerels.
Do people eat cockerels? We're going to another villa tomorrow, so this is our last night in this sick little place you've got. I loved
it. I want to come.
We were the coolest people ever. We hosted pre, everyone loved it. We were cool. Last night we had a pool party. Film any of it, and I'm really annoyed about it. Yeah, so I had a sick pool party, that was so much fun.
We're leaving the villa now. We're going to another villa in Ubud.
Hi,
so dropped my camera, everything fell out of my bag.
Also, we returned the phone to the girl, she's over there.
But yeah, we managed to return her phone, and she was like, I've captured so many moments on this camera. But yeah, now we're at, where are we? Bali Bowls. Bali.
Wow.
So guys, we have arrived at our second villa. How exciting. This one's really cute. This is really pretty. Look at this view.
Wow.
This is nice. Oh, what's that? Should we get downstairs? We're now roomies. All switch roomies.
Give you a little tour. So this is the like living room area. There's where Alicia will be making all the dinners, you know? Oh, wow. Love Island shower number 2. Okay, this is a bit better than the other one. That's amazing.
Wow. This is the front. Say hi to my video. Yeah, so it's kind of cool, guys. It's just like nice and like traditional and not as modern as the other one, but you know, it's still just as nice. The pool is nicer, I think, than the other one.
Yeah, it's outside.
We're out for dinner. Excuse me. Jessica, stop buying your nails.
So, we're at, where are we? Cafe. Clear Cafe. Look at a little chain going on right now in Ubud. Yeah, I'm eating a veggie, yeah. Oh, is that what, there's no meat? Basically, I've got a burrito and it has vegetables in it and rice. Two of us for a little bit of summer. Yeah, my arm hurts, bye.
Good morning. Hi guys, it's currently 8:20. We're out for breakfast. Two lazy little so I've decided not to wake up. What's everyone having?
Oh, good morning. He's arrived.
Hello.
Hello.
How was it?
Oh,
I like, I lost my sheep. Do you know what I mean? Like that little bob peep.
Oh, hello, little baby.
So, guys, as you can see on my right, there are monkeys. Hey, buddy. What's up? High five.
Okay.
Did you
blur out the genitals?
So we're, where are we actually? Oh yeah, we're at the rice field. This is where they make all the coffee. I mean, not all the coffee. This is where they make coffee out of like ferret poo.
It's echt mooi daar.
Wow. Look at my tits. Yeah, we're gonna do some coffee taste testing. Let's talk about coffee. Oh, it should be nice.
So we're now at a temple. We had to cover up. We're gonna pass the wrong on. Friends, who do you think? Did you make it bigger?
That was bigger. Tighter.
I mean, you clearly. Oh.
That is your colour.
I wanna go slay. Do that.
So we're in a temple. We're in a temple, and it's beautiful. So we have arrived at the waterfall. Alice took a flop and it was so funny. She literally face planted.
Right. Like, can you imagine falling in a temple down some stairs? None of your mates actually helping you.
She's all laughed. Everyone laughed. I didn't just laugh. Everyone laughed. You know when you're like, are you okay? But yeah, so we're gonna go into the waterfall.
We're about to get a hack.
There's music playing, so CBA. So I just got 2 bikinis. One's neon, so I had to. £10 on 2 full set bikinis. So guys, we made it to the waterfall.
Jump off.
You can jump off, but I can't say you'll survive, sweetie.
water. I'm taking over the team and I'm not going in. You're welcome, girls.
Hello, we are back at the villa now and I just got ready. Ham and tap, gonna have some drink, standard procedure. I'm not actually going out today, but we're having Max and Ollie over again.
So motion!
Welcome back to the vlog. Get the faggot in your mouth.
Morning, afternoon.
Morning.
I'm hungover as I feel awful, honestly. So today we're going to another villa, yay! Woo. And this time we're sharing with Ollie and Max, who you've met multiple times. So we're gonna head off to another villa now. I have no energy to hold this, so I'll catch you guys in a bit. So we are just had food. I had no energy to pick up a camera and vlog, I'm not gonna lie. I was moaning all morning, saying like, I'm gonna die if I don't eat. That cereal did absolutely nothing for me. We literally finished our food before Annie's arrived. I'll show you our villa when we get back. It's unreal. Wait for a big party. Pool party. We get told off. There are these dogs though, like, and they're so scary when you walk past, like, it's terrifying. Wait, like, please don't come anywhere near me. I'm terrified of you. They just growl and you have to walk past them really slowly. Like, I'm scared if we come back at like 4 a.m. drunk and they'll be like, my sunburn.
The nose is a little burnt.
So guys, we've just arrived at our second villa. What are we thinking? Is it nice? Unreal, love it. So we've got a little Love Island bed going on and our Love Island shower number 3. We've got this massive bit in the middle. This is what it looks like. Hi Alice, say hi. We've got our pool cleaner over there and some kid that just decided to turn up. Oh, there's a cat. Oh my god, what the hell? Bo? What are we doing today? We're just gonna chill. I need to get some sun because I'm pasty. We're gonna celebrate my birthday, even though it's a bit late, but can't wait. All the attention is gonna be on me. My dream. But yeah. Hey.
Hey.
So guys, we're celebrating my birthday tonight because these weren't around for me. This is bringing a late birthday for Anna. 11 days late. It's all about me tonight, girls. Gonna love it. Ugh, stinky. Get out of my face. They're nice.
Happy birthday to you!
Yay! Oh, thanks, guys!
Say hi to my vlog.
I'll comment, like, and subscribe my Instagram.
But you don't subscribe to my channel, do you?
I do.
So guys, just got in.
Scream as loud as you can.
You'll meet Ellison tomorrow morning. He's the new addition to the villa.
You don't want to be a kit though.
I won't expose you like that.
Kit though.
A kit though, but yeah.